Video showing a convicted felon fleeing from his sentencing hearing and jumping off a balcony at the Franklin County Government Center has been released. 44-year-old Donald Mullins is shown running from two deputies here. Mullins was in the courtroom last Thursday to answer for charges of aggravated burglary, robbery, and theft. He had been found guilty after his DNA was discovered on an Oreo cookie at the crime scene. You can watch the full video on our website.